Six residents at Woodward Resource Center have tested positive for coronavirus. The first resident tested positive on Friday. As a precaution, the center tested all of the residents and five more people tested positive. Those residents, though, were not showing symptoms. These are the first residents at any of the Department of Human Services six facilities to test positive. Eight DHS employees who work at five of those facilities have also tested positive.